Hey Tom, this is Jesse. I'm here to show you how to change your Gates Center Drive Cog on the back. So, what we're going to do is we're going to grab our pipe strap, our cassette tool, and a big wrench. Alright, I'm going to put the cassette tool here in the middle, and then now I'm going to put the pipe wrench around it like this. But now, just like taking a regular cassette off, you turn it that way and take it off. So here's my spacers, and here's my cog. Hope that helps. Enjoy your single speed.